So making the way around on our lap of honour now for your appreciation, it's Dave Vincent.